Baseball on the Radio to kick it off. We had a Chevy V8 with Naga hide seats. Family station wagon 1973. We were driving to the store, Bob Uecker calling the plays. I was just a 9-year-old kid, my dad had nothing to say that day. I asked him, what do we need? He said, I don't know. Well, why did we drive to Sears? Said it's good to hear some baseball on the radio, and for now your mother's not here. For now your mother's not here. We had baseball on the radio. Baseball on the radio. It'll unwind your mind, you can let it all go. Baseball on the radio. Now we're planting some shrubs, my kids are working for cash. And the radio said the pitcher just brushed him back. Just a little chin music backed him out of the box. Euchre's weaving the story like he's knitting some socks. And the book is always better than the movie. I see the pitch in my mind as he throws. Spilled paint in the garage and now it's cleanup triage. Two on, come on, Brewers, let's go. Two on, come on, Brewers, let's go. Get up, get up, get out of here, gone. The ball lit up and vanished like a song. Now everybody's laughing, dancing along. Baseball on the radio. Baseball on the radio. Baseball on the radio. Baseball on the radio. It'll unwind your mind, you can let it all go. Baseball on the radio. What makes America great is sliding for home plate. It's jazz and blues and rock and roll. It's a big old pot of crab gumbo with a neighbor that you really don't know. Baseball on the radio. Baseball on the radio. Baseball on the radio. Baseball on the radio. Beautiful night for a game. Oh my goodness.